I'm JR. Let's have a look at the improvement of the review tool that we did for Producer 21. It's very exciting. The main improvement is the way we now conform videos right away when we upload them. How does this work? It's because, you know, video comes from different computers and they can have different settings, different sound. And when you try to stitch them together, if they have different resolution, you will not get a smooth playback experience. Whereas now, because everything is conformed to the same format, all the video will stitch right away and the playback will be very smooth. Let's have a look. So I'm selecting these three scenes that I want to stitch together. I will use this submit for review button, select a particular process, let's say for layout, and I'm selecting a review session. There you go, and review now. It's uploading, and right away it's available for review. The interface loads pretty quick, I love it. Now, let's have a look at all the changes we have for the layout. First of all, we got rid of the white bar that was annoying, that was around it. And notice here on the left, this is the new section to navigate. You can display the open review, you can display the list of scenes or not, and you can show the notes or hide them. This will control how much of the preview you will actually see. One of the improvements that I love about Producer 21 is that we remember the change that we do to the layout. So for example, if I go here at the scene list and I decide to add the frame count and remove the frame duration, then this change will be remembered even if I go to another review session. Also very nice is how down here in the comments section, the layout is much more clear. And I'm going to make a comment. Let's say that we reject that scene because the character is not big enough. Make the robot bigger. Here you go. I'm asking for a retake. And right away, as I did this, notice how the color changed right here. So it's very easy for me to keep track of what I have done when I'm working on all my scenes. This one has been approved. And if I want to reject it, I can simply, for example, make a comment right here and reject it. And there you go, it's also red. So easy to see where I'm at. About the preview itself, we moved the control out of the way. They were over the image, which was quite annoying. Now they're just below. Below down here, where I can scroll, or I can use the arrow to just go back and forth. But the nice thing is that all this control is out of the way. Now let's have a look at the drawing improvement. There are several and they're quite exciting. Let's open the settings right here. And the first one you'll notice is that the colors are much easier to pick. I can pick a color right like this or like this one and that's it. I just switch the color right away. Very much faster than it used to be. Also, I've got different line thickness. It's easy for me to go from 1 pixel wide to several pixel and have something very nice to draw with. But my absolute favorite is the Lightbox feature. The Lightbox is right here and it allows me to highlight an area. Not only this, but when I let go, I can adjust the opacity of the washout. This will not only attract the attention to one particular area of the image, but it will show your new drawings much more clearer. I select the drawing tool and, for example, I can, oops, let's switch the color. I can make a new expression for the character. There you go. Everything is easy to see thanks to the Lightbox. Let's have a look at the comment interface. It's been improved as well. So down here, I've got something brand new here, which is the tag. So the tag is something that will help you identify all the comments of a particular review session. For example, if I say retake 2, this tag will be added to any comments that I do down here. Let's say, for example, that I'm calling a retake on the hair of the character. Okay, let's do like this, and then I'm going to draw a new crazy hair. There you go. And I'm asking down here, crazy hair, please. There we go. So this comment will be associated with this draw over and will be tagged as retake two, which will make it much easier to find later on. Also, one thing that is nice is that before, if I was going to reject that scene, it would have asked me if it was a technical retake or an artistic retake, which was quite annoying because it was coming every time. Whereas now I can just set and forget. That is, down here, I highlight the technical retake, I remove the artistic retake, and if I call the retake, that's it, the retake has been sent with the setting that I requested. Another feature that I like is the custom status. It is a way for you to, if you don't want to reject something or if you don't want to approve it, but you want to set it to, I don't know, need assistance or anything else, that's when you use it. It's right here, just below the approval and the retake. It's called custom status. I use this dropdown to select the status that I want. For example, I want to set it to need assistance. And then when I click on it, that's it. I have changed the status of this particular scene to need assistance. And you can tell up here because the color has changed as well. Another thing that you'll love is that the notes have been improved in two ways. They can be organized easier and you can edit them. So here, just clicking on the filter, I can select and ask for the notes to be grouped by date and author. Or no grouping at all, which is the same behavior that we used to have. But my favorite is the group by tag. So if I tagged my note as retake two, all of the retake two will be together. This will make your life much easier when it comes time to identify all of the notes that were done during a particular session. Another thing that will come in handy is the editing of the note. Right in there, you can just click on this little button and the note appears, and if you want to make a modification, you can just add it right there. Roger should be angry as usual. And confirm. Provided that you have the permission, the editing of the note will make your life easier. There you have it. The review tool improved. New layout, you've got better drawing capabilities, better note editing, better note sorting, and that's it. We'll just make your life easier all around. Thanks for watching.